Hello everybody, welcome to the final episode of Plants vs. Zombie Garden Warfare for the Green Fan. Rainbow Dash might continue the series, I do not know. But I am not done with this game. I might play if Rainbow Dash is still still recording this series, but I am not. No way, Jose. Alright, so I decided to play as my favorite, the cactus. Which I did something I shouldn't have done. Did you see that? Alright. So let's go. Ah! Drop that. Shoot. I'm just like running. Ah! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness. I need to have been doing this. No! Alright, so I know that the... Oh, yeah! Alright, he's like, what? Goodness, alright, it's these guys. I'm not sneaky, you. Nine cards straight. Wow. Alright, come on, that should do it if I can survive. No! Oh my goodness, that's not cool. Not cool indeed. Oh man, I was doing so awesome. 10 winning streak. Please tell me that killed Sam. Please, no. Let's go. I mean, this is a great way to end this series. So, yeah, I hope you enjoy, like, a lot of my videos. I think I made at least 60. I mean, because remember, I add Rainbow Dash videos into my playlist, so. So if you want to count holes. Alright, getting back. Let's go. Ah, did that football guy really get me? Ah, that's what I thought. Someone else from behind got me. Alright, so I at least died 3 times. Yeah! knew that guy was gonna get me, but I can see him. I did. Woo! So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. And I have to say goodbye to Plants vs. Zombie Garden Warfare. Which is okay. I'm ranked 20. I got 14 kills and what? 11 minus 10. You gotta be kidding me. I killed the most though. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. And see you all later. Bye.